Tesla, if you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration. So what we have here is, because today I'm talking about how modern society is, and I always talk about this, what we don't see, we don't believe. So we say energy, people are like, well, energy, soul, this, but they can't see it. So how can they really believe it? Because it's really not there to them, right? So what I like to do is, we talk about different types of energy. So I brought a meter. Are you all familiar with the electromagnetic spectrum? So all technologies, because a lot of us, we're just buying things, we're not really understanding what is a new technology. I begin to look and I say, you know what? All these different technologies, everything that's coming out is actually an introduction to something that's on the electromagnetic spectrum. Just using that, a different frequency on the electromagnetic spectrum to do the same thing we've done in ancient times quicker. Now, it's not that the energy is new, it's just we're creating devices that's overusing those particular frequencies in that spectrum, so it's causing a toxic environment for our bodies. Because the energy is already out there. It's like it can't be neither created nor destroyed, right? But if we're using devices that are just keeps putting the same type of energy a million times in our one little space, what happens? You know, it causes something harmful to happen. So I like to, you know, people to bring their devices and say, okay, what does, we use a laptop. Okay, they say this is safe to use. Of course there's evidence, you sit on a lap, children issues and things like that, but people don't say, they can't see it, so they don't believe it. You say iPad. You say iPhone. You say projector.
Wow. Can you do my phone? I want to see if this thing works.
Oh, this is these are like, this is the easy part. I'm gonna show you when it gets toxic. This is like in, you know, dormant mode.
So it's sensing a level of radiation turning to sound?
So let me do this. Hold on. Keep your phone there.
Okay.